But I have to be careful, guys, because I almost fell down earlier.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Real Life. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Again? Oh, I'm talking to the tuk-tuk driver earlier. No, no. Oh, sorry. Yeah, sure, I have. So now we're here in RUP temple. Up there, let's see.
Проходим.
Что вы там?
Let's go up there and let's see. Let's discover things. Wow. Here we go again. This temple is made of red sandstone.
What do you got?
You're lucky. If you fell like that at the bottom, at the step, you will go down.
Yeah. This is the view and the surrounding.
Thank you.
is a 10th century Hindu temple. The name Prerup translates into English as turn the body, and it's believed that funeral took place here. In fact, it's thought that the whole building was giant ancient crematorium.
Now we're here on the top of Prerup temple, and I'll show you here the surrounding, the view on the top of this. And that part is a bike trail. Some part of this is still under restoration.
Prerup is located south of East Parai. It's directly south from the East Mibon Temple, which is located on the island in the middle of the Parai. Both temples were created by Rajendrawarman. Prerup Temple is a few kilometers east of Sriserang.
So now we're going down for a finish here. But I have to be careful, guys, because I almost fell down earlier. Yeah.